Then you can order them. Oh, we're gonna do avocado just about that. Next, we got our carrots. How do I do this? I mean, I forgot I'm gonna do them strips. We're gonna put our potato in. I bend my hair. What the hell? Ugh. Whoa. Thank you. rough and chopped up onion, honey, garlic, and curry. Potatoes, one hour, carrots, beans, tomatoes, mushrooms, and onion, and cube of onion. I'm gonna use a little bit of.
Sorry.
Red wine. I don't think we do. Beans and mushroom in. Our egg is done. I'm going to turn that off and let them cook in it for us. This is just a big number. See you in a bit. And we're going to put our carrots and soy sauce for flavor. And then we got some fennel seeds here. This one. It's pretty strong. Just to confirm it, yes, we do have this one in there. And then we add ginger. And then we get a pinch of salt. spices. And we're gonna turn this down a bit. We're gonna check it, and we're gonna put first of all stuff in here. And then we're gonna put our eggs and peel them. So. Alright. Potatoes and carrots. Boom. Before we put our spices in, we're gonna do this first. Mix it up. I'm gonna let this cook down while we kill our eggs. I'm washing it so it doesn't have eggshells on it. See, when I rinse it, it doesn't have all sort of doesn't have eggshells. Oops,
all peeled. Oh, too gross. All right. With our eggs, we're gonna cut them up and then mix it all together and sip on. Sweet. All right. So, thanks guys for watching. If you guys been enjoying the video, don't give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on the post notifications so you guys won't miss out on any other videos. These are the recipes I come up with. Not recipes. I think I've mentioned this already. I come up with my own style of cooking, and because I just love cooking so much, I create recipes and brainstorming with ideas. I do watch a lot of videos and stuff to get ideas from there. But today we made potato bean salad with eggs in it. So if you enjoy it and hope you enjoy this recipe, I'm gonna share my other video I posted last week, but don't know what else we do, but we did a vegetarian today, so if you enjoy it, I will see you all.